What's a quantum dot?
Quantum dots are nanosized semiconducting crystals made of only 100 to 100,000 atoms. In comparison, one grain of salt has about 12 trillion times more atoms.
Even when made from the same exact material, quantum dots emit different colors based on their size. This ability to tune a material's behavior by changing its size is due to quantum effects, which rule at the nanoscale.
A simple method for making quantum dots uses heat to control crystal growth. A beaker of solution is heated and a second reactant is added. The crystals keep growing as long as the mixture is hot. Quantum dots can be used in medical imaging, solar cells, and even flat screens. You might be using quantum dots to watch this very video. Want to learn more about nanomaterials like quantum dots? Go to ideastations.org/sciencematters and nano.gov.